We all had our tests. God gives us our tests to really show how strong we really are. Tests that we don't even know. Maybe losing our parents at a young age. Or maybe losing somebody that affected our family or did something, or somebody was a rush. Just whatever it may have been. So it may have affected us. It may have been affecting us for, you know what I mean, a matter of years, you know. And that's what it's really come to, going, overcoming the adversity in life, you know. Some people get shot. I know people get shot in the head. It's what happens when you deal with that adversity. What are you going to do? You gonna lay down for it, or you going to keep fighting it? And that's what life's about, fighting adversity and overcoming adversity and seeing what kind of person. Are you going to be bitter and mean because life wasn't kind to you, or you figured it wasn't kind to you? Or are you going to say, fuck that, and live life to its fullest means and be happy?
I, you know,
poetry, this is like a slap dunk.